गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, यस क्लास 9th डी, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द डिस्कशन ऑफ क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। दोज हु नो द आंसर विल रेज योर हैंड, वेयर द मास्क प्लीज। दीज आर 30 बेटा, सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज बेटा पेज 102 ऑफ योर बुक। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाई वाज द होली मैन हु गेव संतोष मदर हिज ब्लेसिंग्स सरप्राइज्ड। इट्स अ शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन, द वन हु स्पीकिंग विल गेट द फर्स्ट वन। यस बेटा, so the reason, yes beta, everybody should pay attention to it, it's not his question only. So holy man who gave santosh mother his blessings was surprised because her grandmother she sought blessings for her daughter. Otherwise, you know, in that at that time people would prefer that baby boy should be there, but the reason you will just mention to the point answer, don't write other things. The holy man who gave Santosh mother his blessings was surprised because her grandmother sought hote hai na, sought blessings for a daughter. He thought opposite of it, fine. So she sought blessings for granddaughter, and in his society most of the people would seek blessings for son. Clear? This is it. Short question, to the point answer you have to give. Is it clear? Any doubt to anyone? Online children? Tutiksha beta, you can write in the chat box whatever query you have. My voice is audible to all. If you want to ask anything, please type in the chat box. Yes, shall I repeat? Beta, the very simple answer, the holy man, who gave Santosh mother his blessings, he was surprised because Pushti, please, because Santosh's grandmother sought blessings for a daughter, but during those times people would prefer blessings for a son. So that's why. Second question, give an example to show that even as a young girl, Santosh was not ready to accept anything unreasonable. Raise your hand. Very easy question. One example you have to give that shows that Santosh was not ready to accept anything unreasonable. Only one to two. Yes, Divya. Yes, Riyanshika, right. Very good. So Riyanshika is also giving answers in the chat box. That is correct. Divya also, she has given answer here. So she was, you can say that Santosh used to wear shorts while other girls were supposed to wear traditional dresses. Fine. So this is one example that she was not preferring traditional dresses. She preferred wearing shorts. So from the beginning, she was trying to be person of her own wish. Yes, beta, you can add up. Khyati has also joined us. Gurpreet Singh, Surveen, Ravneet, Lisa, Kavya, Jaydev, Harmanpreet, Gurshan, Titiksha, Khyati. Fine. So these are present online. Make changes accordingly. Next question. Why was Santosh sent to the local school? Yes, beta. In her family, not his. So, right answer. Well done. Santosh was sent to the local school in line with the prevailing customs in their family. Where is your mask? In line with the prevailing custom of their family. Means whatever the family used to follow, she has to follow. Clear? Next is, so you can mention that, that there was a family custom of sending all the children to local schools, even all the siblings, all the brothers of Santosh was the only sister, you know that. All the brothers of Santosh were also sent to local schools. So that was the family line only or family custom. Next is, I'm not making you write, I'm discussing, you just need to listen. Nahi suna hai, the answer suno for please. Navya, when we do not listen, we are distracting others also. Now I'm going to make you stand outside, those who are trying to disturb others. Nahi suna hai, mat suno. Second period hai, abhi baate itni ho rahi. So, question is, why was Santosh sent to the local school? Santosh was sent to the local school in line with the parenting system, or you can say prevailing custom of the society. Their parents also followed the same custom. They sent all the boys, all the sons to the local school. So, that's why Santosh was also sent to the local school. Next question, when did she leave home for Delhi? And why? Two parts are there. It means you have to write more in this. Only one hand raised. What about others? Two hands. Now, rest of the children do not know the answer to this. Online children also can raise hand. Yes, beta, you can speak immediately. Jaldi jaldi. Wind up karo fatafat.
Answer number three.
Yes, Titiksha, you can speak.
I'm asking answer number three.
Itna time nahi milega. Okay, then so let me. Yes, Jatin. What was the pressure? Last two boys, please stand up. Please stand up, both of you. Yes, continue. She wanted to get, yes, further education. Right answer, Jatin. So, when did she leave? Santosh left home for Delhi too. And why also? So she left home when there was family pressure of getting married at the age of 16. That was again the customs prevailing in the society to get married at the age of 16. Fine. And she left home for that reason. And she was 16 year old at that time. And why? Because she wanted to pursue higher education. She wanted to educate herself more. She wanted to study further. Anything you can write. Clear? So that was the answer of why. Fifth question. Why did Santosh's parents agree to pay for her schooling in Delhi? Firstly, first part ka answer hi do. Yes, Vita Prachi. Maximum different student every time I want. Not the same. Yes. She come from the family of landlords, right? Affluent, rich family of landlords. So you can mention that Santosh's parents got ready to pay for her fee because she informed them that she informed about her plans of earning money by doing part-time job. Fine. She informed them that she will go for part-time job. They felt that will be disgrace to their family. So they decided to pay for the fee. Next part of the same question. What mental qualities of Santosh are brought into light by this incident? You tell me now. This is open-ended question. What qualities of Santosh are highlighted? Yes, beta. Strong determination. What else? Don't you think she is stubborn also? Stubborn, ziddi. Strong determination is fine. Yes, she can do anything for the sake of her education. So, right? Then you can mention that there are the qualities which are brought into light by this incident are she is very strong, determined girl. Fine. Secondly, she can do anything for the sake of her education, and she seems to be stubborn also. Stubborn means obstinate, stubborn, ek hi baat hai. Some people are very stubborn in achieving their goals also. She did not hesitate of saying, I will do part-time job. She never said, I will come back, okay, if you will not pay my fee. Strong determination. She's stubborn also. At the same time, anything she can do for the sake of her education. Next is page number 103. Second part, answer each of these questions in a short paragraph. How did Santosh begin to climb mountains? Yes, very, very easy. You have to give that incident. Yes, beta. ऐसे नहीं बोलना बेटा, लेट हिम यू हैज दिस. बैठो, सिट डाउन बोथ ऑफ यू, एंड इफ यू रिपीट अगेन आई एम. यस, विच हॉस्टल शी वाज लिविंग इन? कस्तूरबा हॉस्टल. शी टू मेंशन द नेम फर्स्ट. यस धैर्या, डोंट स्पीक लाइक दैट. Fine. So, Santosh wished to climb mountains when she watched the other villagers from the window of Kasturba hostel where she was living. She was having curiosity that where they disappear after a while. So one day she followed them and met them and asked about their journey, and she got to know that they are mountaineers. She expressed her wish to join them and they agreed to it. So this is the way her mountaineering started. Okay, right answer beta. Next is what incidents during the Everest expedition show. Brijesh, you are talking, I guess. It's wearing mask does not mean that teacher is not able to perceive. मैंने 3 बार देखा है आपको. यू आर नॉट स्टॉपिंग बोथ ऑफ यू. न्यू एडवांटेज ऑफ मास्क पीपल आर टेकिंग दीस डेज, बट इट इज क्वाइट परसीवेबल. व्हाट इंसिडेंट्स ड्यूरिंग द एवरेस्ट एक्सपीडिशन शो संतोष कंसर्न फॉर हर टीममेट्स. यस, गर्ल्स आर नॉट पार्टिसिपेटिंग टूडे. ऑल द बॉयज आर रेजिंग हैंड, दे आर गिविंग आंसर. ऑपोजिट हो रहा है आज, क्या हो गया? वी डिस्कस्ड इन डिटेल दैट डे, टू गर्ल्स ओनली दे आर गिविंग आंसर्स. व्हाट अबाउट अदर्स? यस मगन, आंसर इट बेटा. Yes, so first, concern for the environment. Firstly, you'll mention that Santosh was really concerned about the environment. It is quite evident from the incident when she collected and brought down 500 kilograms of garbage from the Himalayas. Okay, H capital, sit down, very good. Next is, how does she describe her feelings at the summit of the Everest? What did she do when she reached over there? Yes, Peter. Literally on the top of the mountain. Which one, beta? Okay, sit down. So one question we missed. The second question. What incident during the Everest expedition show Santosh's concern for her teammates? Yes. Who will answer to this first? She provided special care to the climber. Any other new guess, Pushti? Loudly, please. Yes. Santosh provided special care to a climber who lay dying at the South Pole in 1992. Kindly mention the place and date. So, she provided special care to a climber who lay dying at the South Pole in 1992 Everest mission. 1992 Everest mission. She saved Mohan Singh. You have to name that person. Who would have lost his life had she not shared her oxygen with him. Fine. She saved Mohan Singh, who would have lost his life had she not shared her oxygen with him. So next we have done. So yes, Prachi, we're going to answer. How does she describe her feelings at the summit of the Everest? Question number 4. Listen very carefully, bache. Every answer in your book, it is written clearly, betu beta. So, she said that it took some time for the enormity of the moment. Enormity is greatness. It is written in the book, beta. She said that it took some time for the enormity of the moment to sink in. Means, usko kuch time laga to realize what a huge moment it is happening with her. Fine. She was delighted at this moment and proudly unfurled the Indian tricolor. Yes, further you can write. Okay, itna basically you have to mention. She was very proud of her achievement. Santosh Yadav got into the record books both times she scaled Mount Everest. What were the reasons for this? In English, you have to speak. Yes, she is. This is the right. First, she is the youngest woman who scaled the Everest, and she's the only woman who scaled the Everest for the first time. That is the reason. Yes, beta. Is it clear to you? She is the youngest woman who scaled the Everest. She is the only woman who climbed the Everest twice. They are saying the only woman who scaled the heights of mountain Everest twice. Next is complete the following statements. From her room in Kasturba Hostel. Yes, online children, better type your answers in the chat box. I will name you. Because when I unmute you, you do not speak. That wastes the time. Jaldi jaldi type kariye. I will just, there are 9 students present today. From her room in Kasturba Hostel, Santosh used to see the villagers going up the hill and suddenly vanishing after a while. Underline karlo. नहीं ब्लैंक्स आप अंडरलाइन कर लो बुक में बट क्वेश्चन आंसर यू विल डू इन द नोटबुक ब्लैंक्स यू विल राइट ऑन द बुक इटसेल्फ यस बेटा ऑल क्वेश्चन आंसर्स टू बी डन इन द नोटबुक बट ब्लैंक्स यू कैन अंडरलाइन इन द बुक व्हेन शी फिनिश्ड कॉलेज संतोष हैड टू राइट अ लेटर ऑफ अपोलॉजी टू हर फादर बिकॉज यस यस पुष्टि बोलो Very good. She was going directly for training and not home, which she should have done. Fine. You know that she could not get time. That was the reason. But she was going directly for training and not home. She should have done that first. Third is, during the Everest expedition, her seniors in the team admired her dash. Admired her climbing skills. Yes, climbing skills, physical fitness, as well as mental strength. Physical fitness and mental strength. While dash endeared her to fellow climbers. While working together endeared her to fellow climbers. While working together. Fourth question, pick out words from the text that mean the same as the following words or expressions. So some expressions are given, beta. So you have to kind of find the, yes. Kya problem hai idhar? No pencil in your hand. You know everything you are recording in your mind. Those who are sitting idle, they can sit at home. कुछ लिख नहीं रहे हो आप. First is took to be true without proof. One word. Yes. Assume. When we have assumptions without any proof, we are assuming. Then based on reason, sensible, reasonable, rational is the correct answer. The usual way of doing things. Yes, custom. There is no change. Whatever is being followed, that is being followed. Custom. A strong desire arising from within. Urge. Yes, urge. U-R-G-E. The power to endure without falling ill. Resistance as well as endurance. Both are correct. Resistance or endurance. So, yes, beta. Yes, we have to do this. Mark. Based on reason, reasonable and all. Which one you are saying? Rational, that we have discussed already. Yes, any doubts, online children? We will start second part today about Maria Sharapova without wasting time. Jitna read ho jayega, we will do. Yes, online children, beta, any doubt to anyone? Yes, I need this book. Beta, don't talk like that. Part 2. Yes, beta, keep the sets here only, please. Idhar de do mere. These are 30. Rest.
ये 9 और एक 1
है. That's it. आपने फिर वो आप ज़्यादा दिया है उधर. Yes. Page number 104. ये भी है बेटा, इधर देखो. I will see to it. कोई बात नहीं अभी. Part 2. We have time with us. 5 minutes है. कोई बात नहीं, जितना होगा इंट्रोडक्शन. सो यू टेल मी हु इज मारिया शारापोवा, प्लीज रेज योर हैंड. ऐसे नहीं, यू विल जस्ट रेज योर हैंड. वट एवर यू नो अबाउट मारिया शारापोवा यू विल डिस्कस. यस दिव्या, आई विल गिव चांस टू एवरीवन. शी इज अ रशियन टेनिस प्लेयर. वट एल्स यू कैन एड अप इनटू दिस? सेम. Olympics gold medalist, according to tennis player. Yes. member of number one, according to you, she is ranked number one. So when I ask you about introduction of Maria, so every child is giving is she has won medal in Olympics, she is ranked number one. Ranks keep on changing also, fine, that is not fixed, but yes, she has that, you can say, yes, what else? At the age of 18, what? She reached at the top of what? In the sports of tennis, according to you, okay, fine. So at very young age, he wants to add up that at very young age, beta, at the age of 18, when most of us are struggling to find what to do or what should I become or which particular zone to follow, which profession we should further take into our lives, she achieved zenith of success, top of, you can say, this thing. So we will read second part. Let's read the basic introduction, which they have written. A Russian girl, Maria Sharapova, reached the summit of women's tennis. I will not continue unless and until all are attentive. Okay, beta, we will continue tomorrow. Well, okay.